Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. It's me, Jane D'Souza, and today we are doing the best friend tag. So I have my best friend here with me. Would you like to introduce yourself?
Hi, this is Tanvi. That's it.
She's my friend from my training class and also an old friend from school. You'll come to know about our friendship. The best friend tag is as that we will ask each other a certain questions and we have to answer them. So one question each, and we're gonna answer for each other. Like, what is your favorite color? So I will answer for her, and she'll answer for me, and we'll see who knows each other better. So yeah, without wasting any time, let's get into the video. So we have all the questions. Like, I have my questions in her phone because we're shooting on my phone. So we'll ask each other questions one by one, and we will answer them. So yeah, you ask the first question.
So how and when did you and your best friend meet? That is we.
Okay, how did we meet? So I'll answer that first. So we are friends from school. Like, we were not friends actually. We were just classmates. We never spoke properly in school. We had a separate group, so we never, ended up talking to each other. So actually when we became friends was there when we joined our Aerostis Training Institute. That's when we met, and we were in the same batch, luckily, and we became friends, and now we are best friends. So yeah, that's how we met.
Okay.
So the second question is, what is your favorite memory together?
Our favorite memory? The Kala Ghoda, we went with our group, right?
Yeah,
we went. It was an amazing trip. Like,
we
did photo shoots, we were together first time.
We were like almost 7 to 8 people together, and it was like a exhibition type. It happens in Mumbai. I don't know if it happens in any other city, but
it's in Mumbai only.
Yes, so the name was Kala Ghoda, and we had gone. We mainly went for a photo shoot because
and it was our first trip, right?
Yeah, first outing which we did all friends together. We were all our Aerostis training people. We haven't gone outside. We never took any trip or something. So that is our favorite memory together. Third question.
What is something that annoys you about the other person?
Annoys me about her? Nothing annoys me as such.
I'm so sweet.
She doesn't tell me anything. She doesn't tell me the complete story, okay? If I ask her anything, that what happened, she'll just say, nahi kuch nahi hua, or she'll say nothing. And then when everything happens, and then she'll come and tell me. So that is the most annoying thing.
Okay,
anything about me. Nothing can annoy
the
me.
Whole you annoys me. Okay,
I'll take that. I annoy myself sometimes. Okay. Fourth question is, what is your best friend's dream job?
My same Aerostis cabin crew.
Yes.
Right?
So both of our dream job is to become a cabin crew and work in and reputed airlines. So yeah, that's our dream job. We hope that this dream job comes true. This lockdown is not getting over. Corona, please go away. We want to start work. Yes. So the fifth question.
What's your favorite makeup brand?
You answer for me. What is my favorite makeup brand?
I guess your favorite brand is
Maybelline. Yeah, Maybelline. Yeah, because that is what we can afford right now. Yours is also same, I guess. Maybelline.
Because you have more.
Maybelline, and you have a Huda Beauty also, right? Like high end Huda Beauty, and normal is Maybelline.
Yeah.
I know my next question. What's your best friend's favorite food? Like cuisine or a dish?
Your favorite food? Italian?
Yeah, I like Italian. I like my pizzas and pastas. Yours is. What is yours?
You don't know me.
You told me a few days back only.
You don't know me.
I know you, Chal. Yours favorite is. You told me, yeah. Is it Chinese? Chinese yoga. C se tha. Chinese hai na?
No.
क्या है
continental?
Chinese बोला था तूने मुझे.
Oh please, I said continental.
ठीक है.
You don't know me.
तू मेरे को खिलाने ले चलियो.
ठीक है. You don't know.
फिर मुझे याद रहेगा.
No no.
ठीक है. एक question wrong हो गया हाँ. Okay, next question.
What is something weird that you eat?
Something weird?
Yes.
क्या खाती है तू? First of all, वो कुछ खाती ही नहीं है. Like whenever we go out, if I ask her something, if I'm having something, if I ask her what will you have, she'll just say no, मुझे नहीं खाना. पता नहीं क्या खाती है, इसलिए इतनी पतली है. But she says she eats, but I've never seen her eating this much rice. Now what weird she eat? क्या खाती है यार तू weird?
Weird? I had something like
I don't know. I also don't have anything weird. ऐसा कुछ weird तो we don't have. Anything. You have anything weird? क्वेश्चन क्यों पूछा है तुमने? क्या weird? Does your best friend always carries around whenever they go out? What is the one thing that you carry? Okay, I'll tell about her. What she carries. So I told you, we were in this institute for the cabin crew training. So this girl, okay. Now I am a person who wear nudes all the time. You all can see now. Okay, I like to wear my nudes. I don't wear dark colors. This girl, she doesn't have one, two, but four, five lipsticks, okay, in her bag. And that too, all of them will be like in the same shade. One red and all other like browns and those vampy colors she has. Always she'll wear that. And we are not allowed to wear that, okay, first of all in the institute. We can only wear red. And this girl has those. And she'll hear from the ma'am or the sir who is there, but she'll always carry that. She'll not have money, she'll not have anything else, but she'll have her lipsticks. I don't know what yes. She does with it.
That's correct.
You tell me now what I have. You can't do the same on them.
But you also carry lipstick.
I have lipstick, but
yeah. And tissue paper is must, right? Oh,
yeah.
Tissue paper is
Do
you guys have anything matching in us?
Matching in us. One thing matching, we are in the same career realm.
Yeah.
We are thinking about doing the same job. That's matching.
And we like to chill.
Most. Yeah. Chilling is like, अपनी करते यार अपने को क्या पसंद है टीम करना. What is similar about us? We are very impatient. अपने को कुछ मतलब ऐसा. We are very impatient. But like we can't wait. अपने को सब जल्दी 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 चाहिए.
Yeah, that's all. No patience in life.
मतलब
अपनी गलती नहीं है मतलब like people also keep us waiting. Like time देते हैं फिर late आते हैं but you know and things also happen sometimes you know some situation happen and things doesn't go according to plan. But we are very impatient, like जल्दी जल्दी चाहिए चीज़ें. मतलब अगर 7 दिन किसी ने बोला है हम लोग को 5 दिन में ही चाहिए. तो
नहीं हुआ तो फिर
लाइक और 7 दिन एक्सपेक्ट मतलब फिर हो गया ना फिर तो बोलो ही मत देन सब बोल जाता है. तो दैट इज द वन थिंग आई
डू नो हाउ वी आर टुगेदर वो इंपेशेंट लेके पर वी या दैट्स वन थिंग दैट कॉम. सो नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन इज हैव यू टू एवर हैड अ फाइट एंड व्हाई.
Yes, she had a fight in classes.
Okay, I think she's saying about okay, we have fought only once.
Yeah.
And that was like a cold war type of thing. Yes. We never fought like as a gali wali kuch nahi diya. Jhagda nahi hua tha. So you want to tell them or should I tell them? You tell them.
No, you
I'm speaking too much. You tell them.
No, you tell them.
Okay, I'll tell them. So
as I mentioned their name.
Haan, obviously I'll not mention their name, okay? Mm-hmm. So as I told you, we were in this class, aerosis class. So these two guys had come to repeat the module in our class. So we have batches, like how we have in college, different classrooms. So we had the same in our institute. So these two guys, they had they had joined our batch to repeat that module which we were doing. They were our seniors. So as they, you know, as they came in our class, we became friends with them. Even she became friends, but I became first because I was the CR of the class. So I had to talk to them to take their numbers and add them in the group. So we had become friends. So this girl, it was like a starting period of our friendship, okay? So hota hai na wo insecure feeling and hota hai na वो फेस चल रहा था शायद एंड आई बिकेम क्लोज विद देम यू नो दैट वन डे दोस बॉय वी हैड एन एग्जाम आई गेस कुछ एग्जाम था ना हाँ तो कुछ टेस्ट था हमारे क्लास में तो उन दोनों लड़कों ने मुझे बोला कि तू आके हमारे साथ पीछे बैठ एंड हेल्प अस एंड इसको भी चाहिए था कि मैं इसको हेल्प करूँ पर आई डोंट नो मैंने क्यों मतलब अपना दिमाग लगाया एंड मैं जाके उनके साथ बैठी एंड मैंने बोला कि हमारा दूसरा फ्रेंड है वो तुझे हेल्प करेगा एंड आई टोल्ड हर कि you know, even I'll help you. And I told her to come and sit behind with us. But she did not agree. She was like, मैं क्यों पीछे के बैठू तू मेरे साथ आगे आके बैठ. So that was the one day. Like she got very angry, okay? She got pissed and she did not talk to me like the other lecture also. हम घर साथ ही गए थे पर हम लोगों ने बात नहीं किया. So that was the first
no, fight. That day also I went early. So you were with them, right?
I don't know why, and now we don't talk to them.
So I just left. I said I'm getting too late, so you stay and you leave.
Yeah.
Describe each other in one word.
Describe each other in one word.
I'm ready.
Why you say? What?
I said my child. Yeah, she calls me item.
Yeah.
So I call her Chava.
So that's like a nickname, no?
Yes.
One word may describe.
One word to describe about her. That she looks pretty like
she's ambitious.
Strong and all. But she's too soft hearted. When it comes to feelings, attachments and personal relations.
Yeah. Basically I'm an emotional
woman. Yes. That's what.
And what about her? She, one word for her is she's ambitious, you know, whatever thing she takes up, wo complete karti hai. So, you know, she has some dreams, she has a focus, she knows where she wants to go, she knows what she wants in life. So yeah, she's very ambitious. Next question. Who's better at math? Oh god.
We hate math, okay? Like, मुझे तो plus minus करने में गुस्सा था अभी in college I'm very happy that we are allowed to use calculator. Otherwise, I hate math. Like, बहुत बार fail भी होती थी मैं subject में. No problem. And my God. Yeah, we hate math. Nobody is better.
Hate math.
Plus minus करने में, I guess the calculator is better. Yeah. He is better at math. We are not better.
Okay. If we could go anywhere in the world together, where would it be and why? Where will we go?
We'll go. Our favorite place is what? Maldives?
Yes.
Yeah, we'll go to Maldives. Yes.
And why?
Because we like beaches.
Yeah.
And
weather,
it is peaceful, first
yes,
of all.
That's
we,
what.
Yeah, we like peaceful places.
The place is pollution free.
Yeah.
There is no pollution.
Yeah, my skin is acting too much to the pollution, so I guess. एक महीना हम लोग Maldives में लेके आएंगे, skin ठीक हो जाएगा, beach में जाएंगे. What else? Yeah, like
water.
Why would anybody not like Maldives? Everything is there. Like, Maldives. There is no discussion why.
Yes.
You know why.
Yes.
So the last question for today. Okay. थोड़ा डीप क्वेश्चन लेते हैं. लास्ट क्वेश्चन इज व्हाई इज योर फ्रेंड अ ग्रेट फ्रेंड. यू टेल मी व्हाई आई एम अ ग्रेट फ्रेंड. इतना सोचना पड़ रहा है मतलब मेरे बारे में अच्छा बोलने के लिए. अब बुरा बोलना होता था
अच्छा बोलने के लिए इज नॉट लाइक
सोचिंग. हाँ इसीलिए मैं अच्छी हूँ. ठीक है. लाइक यू नो वॉट आर फ्रेंडशिप इज यू नो वी आर फ्रेंड्स बिकॉज वी हेट द सेम पीपल. you know, we hate the same
yes.
people. That's why. That is why we are friends.
And we love to do bitching.
Yeah,
that's the positive thing.
And girls who say who don't do bitching, you are wrong and
yes.
you're lying. I know you do bitching.
Yes, that's fine.
Okay, so with that we come to an end for this best friend tag. I hope you guys enjoyed it. I hope she was good on camera, and I hope I am too, because
it was my first time.
Yes, and I'm learning. Thank you for doing this. Thank you so much for coming on my channel. Thank you. And thank you guys who are subscribed to my channel. It means a lot to me. And there are a lot of people who watch my videos and don't subscribe to my channel. Please subscribe. It will mean the world to me. And yeah, that being said, I will see you in my next one. Until then, bye bye. Sayonara. Yeah.